he had you blow up some of my rides? Bandits or no, those were some pristine tail-getting machines.
Greetings, traveler. New missions are available at Lucky's Bounty Board.
Thank you.
and flush it in no time at all, and can spread to other nearby enemies.
Mercs!
Okay, this Mad Mel guy, I know him. He's the one's been stealing all my runners and putting them in the hands of these jagoffs. Hey, you say hello from Scooter. And by that, I mean you just go murder the crap out of him, all right? Gone, but it's worthless piece of crap soul. You can come find the little go-getter out there. Drop by my shop to get to New Haven. I'd quite like to meet you in person.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
Hey, you holler when you need me, alright? Well, bye now. Heard you hunt for that vault.
Listen to this, mud dwellers. Skipping all the details that would confuse the lot of you, I have concluded that the vault is more than likely genuine. In addition to that fact, which has probably burned a hole in your brain, the vault can only be opened once every 2 centuries, and that time is about to arrive.
Hello! There are new missions available at the New Haven Bounty Board.
Can I help you?
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something-something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
You won't find fighter gear anywhere on the planet.
Thank you.
avoiding the negative element around here. There are more important things to do here than chase after some fairy tale. The vault is not real. That's all for the time being.
Don't be shy now, come on! Catch a ride!
Again.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something-something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
That's all for the time being. I am talking. The lady with scars where her face should be believes that you and I are looking for the same thing. You should come to me now so I can see the artifact you have recovered.
Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Commons. Please wait while I activate the gate. I am the best robot. Yeah, yeah.
Trusty gun by your side. Mounting up.
Thank you.
You know that hurt. Time to pound the meatmaker!
You gotta squeal before we cook ya! Yeah.
I got one I've been saving for you. You're getting away from us. All right, boys, take him out.
The vehicle.
For another pound of flesh!
Talking you about Jack Monkey Squat till you get rid of all them pests.